Ted Kennedy was born on February 22, 1932, to Joseph and Rose Kennedy in Boston, Massachusetts. Ted received his education at Milton Academy and would later go on to study at Harvard University and the University of Virginia School of Law, before becoming United States Senator in 1962. Stephen Collins, also a Massachusetts native, worked on Senator Kennedy's staff as a legislative assistant for foreign policy. Mr. Collins agreed to be interviewed on his account of the years he spent with Senator Kennedy, now the fourth longest-serving senator in United States history. The Hill School presents Ted.